Where
guys, Don's gonna react to another Gam song, One Moment in Time. And this is a girl who I've recently listened to, probably in the last week or so. And she's really impressed me, with only two songs. And the other song she was singing in her bedroom, it looked like, or at home or something. And sounds really good. This one looks like she's singing live, so. And a good song too. So I'm really excited to see how she goes in this. And, you know, don't need to talk anymore. I just want to get straight into it.
Each day I live, I want to be a day to give the best of me. I'm only one, but not alone. My finest day is yet unknown. I broke my heart for every gain to taste the sweet. I face the pain, I rise and fall, yet through it all, this much remains. I want one moment in time.
Nice voice.
When I'm more than I thought I could be. When all of my dreams are heartbeat away, and the answers are all up to me. Give me one moment in time. When I'm racing with destiny, then in that one moment of time,
nice.
I will feel eternity. I've lived to be the very.
I love the tone and the voice as well. It's really nice.
I want it all. No time for less. I laid the plans. Now lay the chance here in my hands. Give me one moment in time. When I'm more than I thought I could be. When all of my dreams are heartbeat away, and the answers are all up to me. Give me one moment in time. When I'm racing with destiny,
so not really giving it hard. Nice. Maybe she's gonna get hard now.
When all of my dreams are
Yeah, nice.
Yeah, Gam, she tried to stick to the original there. She didn't really go for it, like try and smash some notes, but you know, her tone is beautiful, and yeah, she nailed that song big time as well. And yeah, that's the first one I've seen her like live on stage, so yeah, wasn't bad. I want to see more, see what other songs she can do, you know. So I'm not sure when she did this. This might have been a while ago. Oh, could be recent, I guess, as well, but the first one I've seen anyway, and pretty damn good, you know. And yeah, she's definitely another one that I really want to do more reactions to. She's also got me excited with her voice. She's got that a star quality. You can just tell when she's on stage, and when she sings, it makes you captivated. You want to watch more. Well, that's how I feel anyway. And yeah, good singer, great voice, and yeah, that's it. So I'm gonna probably try and do a Sarah G reactions, do a few more of them. So I haven't done a Sarah G for a while, so see what I can find. And until next time, guys, see you later.